encouraging news tonight. New COVID-19 cases here in San Diego County have remained under 1,000 for the past 7 days. Today, health officials reported 810 new cases. That is 4% of nearly 20,000 tests. The two-week positivity rate now sits at 5.2%. Hospitalizations are now under 800, with 245 patients in the ICU. 36 new deaths were reported today, bringing that total to 3,135.